Hey everybody, TheMattalocalypse here. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Dead Island. And once again, I'm joined by another Sam B. Distorted Cowboy, Kyle, and my brother GooPunch9204, Xian Me here. What's up, guys?
Not much.
How's it going?
Are you guys having a fist fight?
Yep.
Some nice male-on-female violence here to start us off. All right, let's get out of this safe house so we can go ahead and get back into the slums here. And what do we got to do? Go activate the fourth speaker and go to the pharmacy.
Great. More speakers so I can get
Sounds
glitched.
Like a plan to me.
More speakers.
Go check on the roof.
Fall off the roof again.
Hey, can I jump on the roof from here? Oh, okay. Well, let's see. Our next one is 72 meters away. I actually have to load up our map here. Let me mark it. Gorkus! Okay, you know what? We can go the back way here. We can just drop down here. Come off this way. Go... No, we can't go that way. That would be foolish to go that way.
Probably.
So we can go this way instead.
That's not too
hop
bad.
Down here. This way looks a little better. You can hear me. Alright, let's see. Let's make our way. Uh-oh. Well, I gotta try my axe here. I'm gonna be an axe like back in the... Oh, man. I'm hitting him.
Yeah, you're wrecked.
Wow, I got him taken down. Now. Wow, this axe is interesting to say the least. It's a good weapon. I like it. Gotta try something. More zombies. It's definitely gonna be better for a bitch and mom. Dismember a bitch.
That one has no head.
That one has no head. The drummer from Def Leppard only has one. Never mind. Okay, here it is. Uh-oh, it's guarded by a thug.
Oh, nice.
I'm gonna axe him in the head here. Is my axe stuck in his face?
Yep.
Yes, it is.
That's awesome. Shock him. Wait for him to die. I'm gonna plant an axe back.
He's done.
He's done.
Where's my axe?
Stuck right there. In his neck. Wow.
I want that back. Alright. Okay, I see it. How do we get up here? It's like right over on this wall. How are we ever gonna get up here?
No clue.
We gotta walk this tightrope here. Okay, I see. We hop up here. And then we gotta walk the tightrope. I like how they actually force you to do kind of like stupid quests. Like this. Walk the tightrope. Meanwhile, you're being bombarded by a thug. Oh, F, I fell off the wall completely. Crap, I probably have to go back around now. Oh, man.
I fell.
Okay, whoever hits it, just do it. Don't have to wait for others.
I got
it. Just do it. Hit it if you can. Nice. All right, let's return back to the dude. All
right.
Let's go, he's back. I'm gonna hit my map. Let's see, where is he? Back to the Manhattan's name. We went ahead. Oh, there's one of the posters over here, too.
Where?
I just waypointed that here.
Oh, nice.
I'm gonna head over to it. We need to put these up here. It just popped up on my map here, so let's head over this way. Somewhere over this way. It's getting closer, it's like 20 meters away. Nice, finished him. Uh-oh, more zombies. Right here, I'm gonna place the poster.
Okay. We'll clean
up. Get my back.
Got it.
Okay, poster is up.
Right.
Let's see. Another poster location is over here if you guys want to go do it real quick.
Oh, yep.
Let's go do the posters real quick. Crap. Okay. Not walk up on zombies. Okay, this one's over this one. We're real close to it. We're kind of close to it.
I don't care.
It's like 60 meters away from where I'm at here, so we'll get to it. There's not like we're being chased by seven rams and 32 thugs.
Yeah, exactly.
mine is... Okay, it's right over here. Okay, here we go. Right here. I got it. I'm here. I think... I don't know how many more we got to go. That might be the last one.
That'd be awesome.
Oops, wrong button here. Anything else? Anything else? Nope. Gotta got a red X here. That's where... That's Garrett Grant. So that's where we're heading next, then. A long run back to Garrett Grant to get our blue pistol.
Oh, nice.
Watch me a piece of crap compared to the one I already have. I'll be so mad. Oh boy, we got a zombie up here. I'm gonna go do the big boot to him. Or to her. Sorry, ma'am. Sorry, madam.
$17.
Apologize, ma'am. You're never mind.
How can you guys zombies run faster than me?
Because we're fair. Sam. Sam is effing... He's designed to run. He's like, doesn't want to effing fight stuff, so he runs away. Uh-oh. This guy's angry.
Yeah, you know, that's true.
I'm fatigued. Crap.
Oh, crap.
I'm limping.
So am I.
I'm dipped. We walked, like, right through the effing house of the dead here.
Oh, crap. I might be in trouble.
I got full health again. Full stamina. Run faster. Find that epic trash can. Here it is. Here's the dumpster up. Get across here. Get across. Yes. We're in like Flynn.
The people by the coast can now hear our broadcast.
Yes. Yeah, he gives you the swift pistol. It's a green pistol.
Oh, it's not blue?
But I'll take it now. It's a green pistol, but it's still better than my current pistol, I'm pretty sure. Checking it out here. Yeah, swift pistol. Yeah, 176 versus, let's see.
You can always sell it.
Versus, what was my other?
I really wanted to.
Mine's got one
my
bullet in
feeble
it.
Heavy pistol was 183.
Back in my head, you only have one bullet.
19 ammo.
One bullet.
I'll take it. I have surprisingly some ammo, so I'll use what I have.
One bullet? Wow.
Keep that in my inventory for what I have. And does he have another quest for
but
us?
But we still need to activate the speakers in the town center.
We gotta
you up
do
for
the
that?
Third group of speakers. Should we do it? What does he give us here? A piranha mod.
Oh,
I'll do it.
I say no.
Thank you. Make it back in one piece so I know the speakers have been activated.
Let's see, so we got the third head of Cerberus. I'm gonna look at my map here. You reach the jungle, hang posters. First aid, let's go find the medicine, or fast aid, I should say.
Okay.
That's the quest I'm switching to.
Got it.
Which one?
Got it. Fast aid.
Okay.
Yep. Yeah, it should be, cool. Make sure it's active. Good to go. All right, it's 170 something meters away from us here, so I guess we can head out the front here, start busting up some zombies. Got my nice repaired cudgel ready to do some damage here. My purple item I'm still using. Mike, you gotta cross this wall.
No!
I took like 20 damage from falling in the trash.
Did you really?
Yeah, that like hurt my crap. That almost killed me. Stompy, stompy. Hey, I got a challenge completed. Awesome.
Alright.
Alright, so it's pointing us to go this way, I think? No, that's not right. Hold on. Where is it? Okay, just... Is it that red,
Whoa.
Kill that zombie. You lead the way. Oh, I died.
Whoa.
Well, no, not if no one's covering our man.
That's good. So,
hey, I got up. Thank you, sir.
How do you revive?
Appreciate it.
X, if you have a med kit.
Yeah, if you have a med kit.
Oh, okay.
That way you don't cost some money. Well, it says we need to go this way. I don't know why. Whoa. Oh, crap. I'm gonna see. It has us forgetting something here. What the F is this stupid thing? I think we need to get here. Okay. What do you mean? I don't need nothing up here. Why is it put this quest as the active quest? It's dumb. This isn't... Maybe it is over here. Is medicine in here? Oh no, my pistol was here. That's what was here. Crap. I'm sorry guys, I have inventory problems,
no,
I
no
guess.
Problem. Oh.
Something, I'm not sure what happened. Dump that, I guess. I want my cousin. I don't care about these splitting things. Now it's just a blue. I don't know why it still has a waypoint set there for us. That should be our active waypoint. Let's see. I'm looking.
You talking about that 20-some meters one on there?
No, I have it activated now. Disregard. Now I know where to go. Follow me. It was just the blue. The old one never cleared out.
Oh, okay.
But I know where to go now. I figured it out. Well, I hope I did. Since we gotta go through here. Can we cut through here? Yeah, I guess. Oh, God. Guys. Get in and close that door.
Oh, crap.
Whoa.
There's one in here.
Not now.
There's one in. There's Riddle on you.
Right. Holy crap.
Now let's hope they don't find us. Oh, energy drinks. Thank
you. Yeah, there's
God.
A ton of guys out there.
Uh-oh, there's something in here. There's a walker in here.
Snack. Good. Right here. I got it.
I got it. Cool. Bring them into Lucas. Let's see. Where is Lucas at? I'm gonna look for him on our map here.
Far.
Right over here. Far?
Not really.
How far? Not really.
We got some friends waiting for us outside, too.
Oh, boy.
Yeah, we gotta travel to the abandoned house next. That's
more
my
quest?
Indicator. I think. Hold on. West. Fast aid, bring the medicine to Lucas. Where the F is Lucas's house?
Back at the... where that was, remember? Where that,
Oh, yeah, it's that house that we have to go to. Yeah, okay. That is the right house. How many are out there?
Oh, bud.
Looks like only two. There's just two right now.
Let's open the door. Bring them in. Might as well kill them off. Looks like we... it says we can go this way.
Oh, nice, I just leveled up.
Yeah, definitely. This ain't a good spot to be in.
No.
Run through these guys. Yikes, they're yelling at me. Yikes, we're zombies. God, I hope this is the right way to this quest. It'd be so
oh,
mad.
It is.
I heard infected was... chasing us.
Yeah, he's
yeah.
after me.
Okay, there's a here's an ambulance. Let's see if there's any med kits or anything around here. Nothing.
Nope, okay. Nothing.
No med kits. Yeah. Yeah, this looks familiar. This is the seafront again. I think this we're is good. It.
Out of stamina.
Stinky zombies. Skip what it looks like. Where were you? How could you have been, like, right there waiting for me? Right there. Oh god, there's like 30 more zombies. I'll just sidestep down. Sidestep down. Come on, please be the right place. You're almost there.
You're like there.
Having me go this. Yeah, this looks all familiar. Cool.
Who's shooting the gun bullet?
Stuck.
Oh, that was me.
Okay.
Gun bullet.
Come on. Get up there. Dang. Come on. I'm stuck.
Go. Go for it.
I can't get up there for some reason. He won't jump up. Get up there. You did it before. You try it. Someone else try.
I fell.
Now it won't let me up there. Ah, god damn it. This game is so dumb sometimes. How the F am I supposed to get back over here? Go this way, maybe? Is there, like, another way around? Like, go in there. Not here, like, front door? No. This is full of crap. Oh, you know what? I bring a crate around. Maybe I can use that to help me. I can get up on there.
Maybe, huh?
Try it. That worked. Oh, wow. Okay, this is the hardest part is getting into this place. Come on, drop the effing crate, dude. Come on. There. Now I got up. Alright, we're in. Just use my crate path to get in.
I did.
Alright.
Hey, that crate
my crate path.
That was a good idea with the crate.
And the distorted has the medicine, so we're good to go. Piano music. Scary.
Piana?
Piana. Alright, let's open the bathroom door. Hopefully this guy ain't dead yet.
Good, excellent. Now let me get back to work.
Good, good.
Sweet, I leveled up.
Good, good. You have anything else for us? What is in
your Okay, hurt to take a look.
Just alcohol.
Alcohol.
What is on his table back here? Nothing? Anything else in this house, like, that we missed? Open stuff up. I found some lemon juice.
More alcohol over here.
I found some cash.
I'd like to find some more champagne.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I'm, like, looking to see if we've forgotten any really good, good stuff in here. So, well, if I can repair here, too, that's another good thing.
Oh, yeah, I need to repair. Oh, what? I don't even have enough money to... Oh, wow. Okay.
Yeah, I didn't need
it. Jeez. I'm leveling up, have 2 points in his, visit.
Yeah, I don't
The
know.
Money magnet.
Level ups. Oh, nice.
Increases amount of money looted 20%.
Cool.
The next one's 30%.
Nice.
We'll go do the third head of Cerberus. We'll just do one more part after this here, because we're going to run it a little low on time, so I'm going to cut it off here. So next time, we're going to go continue on and finally effing finish turning on all these loudspeakers so we can tell people where to go to be safe when we play more of Dead Island on the Xbox 360. This is the Mattalocalypse signing off for Distorted Cowboy and Goo Punch 9204. Have a good one, everybody!